take your Dremel with like a cone shaped like grinding bit here, attachment. I do it on a low speed and take the back of your nozzle, remove the plug, and just kind of stick your Dremel in there and rotate it. Do that a few times until the plug doesn't get stuck anymore. And one way I test that is I just press down on it. If I can pull it out easy, we're good. There you go. Now your nozzle shouldn't get stuck inside of your bolt carrier group anymore.